At the same time the Mueller organ was being built, between the years 1736 to 1738, Johann Sebastian Bach was writing music for the organ in Germany. We hear now his most famous composition for the organ, which is so well suited to this great instrument, the Toccata and Fugue in D minor.